Oh, and it turns on the screen. That's fucked.
It's because I just started the video.
Oh, right.
Alright. So, it's fucking 1 p.m. on Friday. Didn't have work today. It's Remembrance Day holiday for me, which is lit. I got a random FedEx label thing saying that they tried to deliver a package, and now I need to go to some random store. But I have no memory of what the package is, so we're gonna see. Like, I was kind of thinking that it might be a scam, but then it didn't make sense to me that they would give me a location to go to. Like, why bother leaving a note if it's a scam? I don't think it's a scam. I think it might be my curved monitor, and if it's that, then I'm really excited.
Man. That shit was fucking... That was stupid. That was so dumb. I just had to pay $10 for this book of 10 stamps just so I can send a single letter to some P.O. box in Edmonton so they can verify that I'm a student. Like, an email would do just fine. I think. I don't understand why we need all this. But I did get these cool papers, and I got this cool lighter for free. So, kind of honestly canceled out. It's like a net neutral kind of thing. I need to write the address on this post. Look at freaking Neanderthal. Question is, what even is the address? I did write it down somewhere. Alright. It just occurred to me I do not know how to write. Oh, God. So we're shipping it to Alberta Health. P.O. Box 1360. Edmonton, Alberta, T5J2N3. Is that it?
Now we take our little stamp. It's like, what the hell am I supposed to do with the other 9 stamps that I have now? Return it. Say they were defected. They didn't work properly. One of them worked, but the other 9 didn't.
Go, Johnny, go. Let's go. You're coming with me this time. Don't worry, that address is not even mine, so it doesn't really matter if you see. Kind of write random addresses now that you're homeless and live in a van. What are you gonna write? A van? No, can't do that. I don't like that. That's it, I guess. Well, my work today is done. Time to head back. Serious. It is time. I need to charge you up before we leave, though. because you were almost dead. No, Johnny, go. Back in the van again. I can't wait to get in the van again. No, Johnny, go.
Charge you up and then we're hitting the gym.
So we got some stuff.
First off, we got some of these things because I freaking love these things. So. Next, we got some air fresheners for the van. Got some toothpaste. Trying the Diamond Strong. We'll see how that goes. Diamond Strong. Oh, it's just a small little guy. Alright. I bought some pre-workout. Just some cheap shit from Walmart. I've never used pre-workout. So, we'll see how that goes, I guess. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to buy frickin' milk. God damn it. It was like the main reason I went in there. It smells funky. They have these nice sweaters for $20. It's like a, oh, it's just like a fleece. With the hoodie kind of built in.
I don't know.
I kind of like it. I like the pattern, at least. Yeah. More than anything. Okay. And then, I got some of those. I bought a bunch of tank tops. I didn't own tank tops before. Let's try one on. I've just been cutting the sleeves off of my normal t-shirts. But, you know, I'm not just wearing them in the gym because I'm like a fucking douchebag and I like to wear muscle shirts. It's mainly just, they are nice wearing in the gym just because you're able to see like the actual muscles you're doing and, you know, you got a lot more fucking movability. It's just like an overall better experience in my opinion. Oh, they're a little fucking tight. Jesus. Alright. Huh. That is fitting fucking weirdly. I can't even see what I look like. I feel like I look weird though. Oh, dude, they do not do any favors for the lower half. Jesus Christ. What the hell, man? Looks like shit. I feel like they're not stretched. They need to be like stretched. Maybe if you wash them once or something. Yeah. Let's try the black one. Well, fuck, because I bought. You had to buy packs of six, and I wanted one black one and one white one. So I ended up buying 12. So, I better like how they look.
I don't know, man. I think they make my belly look all weird. Fuck. Whatever. It's fine. I maybe should have gotten XLs. Dude, I thought the L would be fine. Oh, you know, they're not actually that bad. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Not terrible. Not great, but not terrible. Yeah. And then I just got some white t-shirts. Gotta have white tees. My color my wardrobe color differences. That's not how you say it. The colors of my shirts are all fucking either white or black. I have like no. That's a fucking better fitting shirt. Jesus. Okay, yeah. I mean, they're thin as hell, but pretty comfortable. Not bad at all. Alright. Fuck yeah. Okay. Gym time.
Thank you. I'm not going to do it.
Colton. Colton. Okay, I'm leaving.
Say yes, I'm Hello?
It just destroys the
Thank you.
lower back. These things freaking suck. I know one ever does them. I'm gonna do two sets. Both to failure. Thank you.
Alright.
Workout complete.
Whew! That was a tough one today, I feel like.
Harder than I'm used to.
I'm really going hard.
We're just charging up a little.
Now that I have this fucking fast charger.
It's so lit. Look, it tells you how much shit you've been fucking charging, tells you the cost. It's been 7 cents so far.
Not terrible.
Not great. Certainly not great.